for this ball, I'm doing the combat tuck. Arms length away. I'm here and I'm shooting from the holster, or above the holster to the hip, canted a little bit forward. So this is the combat tuck.